Well, we are about to declare the power of God that he has given us. God is not restricted to America. We serve.